Justin Bieber paid tribute to his wife Hailey Bieber on her 25th birthday with an Instagram post expressing how much of him she possesses figuratively. It was the most Justin Bieber love letter ever, starting with his adoring nickname Squish and ending with his portrayal of her grandmother. Before we continue, please don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates about your favorite Hollywood celebrities. Justin Bieber is letting his millions of fans know how much he loves his wife, Hailey Bieber, who turned 25 on Monday, November 22. The only thing cuter than the carousel of Instagram photos is the 27-year-old pop star's caption, "To my beloved birthday Squish. My heart belongs to you. My eyes belongs to you. My lips belongs to you. I am yours. I am so blessed to be yours. You are my forever. Life has never made more sense until you became my wife. I will never stop loving you. I will never stop holding you, and I will never stop protecting you. You, my queen, are more than enough for me, and I will spend every day making you feel like the queen that you are." As your grandma would say in her Portuguese accent, "Happy birthday, baby. Love you until the end of time, and then after that." Justin's previous Hailey tributes were just as passionate and beautiful, but with a few more typo-riddled. Check out this 2019 poem to Hailey's for contrast. "Sunlight falls into the abyss, just like I fall into your lips. Waves crash onto the shore. My love for you grows more and more. Sound of the crickets, a true meditation. I think about you, God's greatest creation. As I fall into this blissful state, I ponder on how you're my one true soulmate. It's getting dark to see. A chilling breeze embraces me. The smell of chamomile fresh from the garden. My life is a movie that both of us star in. Speaking of stars, I'm starting to see some. They light up the sky, reminding me of my freedom. How big and how vast our world is around us. So grateful for God, we were lost but He found us. So I write this poem with Him, always in mind. Things all around us just get better with time. I fall more in love with you every day. You have walked hand in hand with me as I continue to get my emotions, mind, body and souls intact. You have given me so much strength, support, encouragement and joy. I just wanted to publicly honor you and remind you that the best is yet to come. Have a great shoot today, my love." Along with a tribute, Justin shared a series of photos of the couple, including pictures of them relaxing on vacation, walking in the snow and kissing in a photo booth at what appeared to be a birthday celebration. He wasn't the only star to send out a heartfelt note. Kendall Jenner also toasted her BFF's birthday on Instagram. She captioned a few photos, "Happy birthday, best bud. Love you lots." In 2018, the couple married in a courthouse wedding in New York City. A year later, on September 30, 2019, they had a more luxurious wedding. Hailey's life has changed dramatically in the last year. She had several great moments, from launching her new YouTube series and posing on magazine covers, to attending major events such as the Met Gala and simply spending time with family and friends. So there you have it, Jailey fans! What are your thoughts about Justin Bieber's sweet birthday tribute to his queen, Hailey Bieber? We are excited to read your comments in the comments section below. Thank you for watching!